If you're ever looking for a bowling buddy, you may want to team up with a dog named Blake. The 8-month-old Goldendoodle was taught how to bowl when he was 12 weeks old by his owner, who runs a bowling alley. She says that as soon as Blake got tall enough to reach the ramp, she put a ball up there just to see what would happen, and he's loved it ever since. She plans to teach her new puppy, Adam, how to bowl when he's a little older.